Well, hello everybody, it's Sandy, and today we're going to unbox Joyce's cards, and Joyce is from Concord, California. She sent her box in just before I left for CHA, so I decided to film it because it was so beautiful. You guys are going to love these. So, pull out her sections. She has her little dividers in here, nice small ones. Just happy birthday. I'm going to try to hold this over here. My camera is right here, if you've ever wondered why I have a big shadow across things. Because I don't have good lighting over here by the sorting area. But anyway, beautiful birthday cards. And she's got a real way with pattern papers, because I love that she chooses a pattern that's wider with one that's more busy. And here you have one that's like tone on tone, and then one that's more busy. But they have the same kind of colors in them, so they work really great together. And she uses great layouts on her stuff. Oh, look at that hippo. Isn't he just the cutest thing ever? And here we have a little ducky. Some happy birthday paper. Very adorable. Cute, 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 cute. Let's see what else is here. This is her Miss You section. And again, you know, it's got that same kind of an idea going on, which is busy pattern and then something simple so your eye will rest. So it's a great way to put patterns together. Well, that's not pattern paper, but put patterns together by putting a tone on tone along with a very busy pattern. So I'll miss yous. Very, very beautiful cards. Next section. She has some thank you cards. She's got nice big bold borders and big bold ribbon on it. I just love how that makes everything else on it pop because you have that really good contrast in it. Some more thank you cards. I have to turn my wrist the other way here. Show you these guys right side up. Nice big bold flowers. Big bold sentiment. Again with the embossing on it. Nice job. Okay, let's see. We do the little sections and then we'll get to the big section. So here's her love. Oh, look how that twine is threaded through three different hearts. Isn't that sweet? That'd be awesome for a mom, a dad, and a little kid. For them to replicate their family on a card. So now we have the same little ducky. Instead of being a birthday, it's a love you card. There's a lot of things that work well for multiple types of sentiment cards. X's and O's, plain little tic-tac-toe. And here are some blank cards with no sentiment. Those go in the thinking of you section, which is what I'm gonna guess the rest of this is, because usually everybody puts a section in there for blank as well as thinking of you, but they all go in the same. But she, again, done the same thing. We've got a tone on tone. I don't know if you can see that. Tone on tone paper along with a busy background paper. So either order works great. And here we've got the embossing on the top, which is really simple, and then a more complex pattern on the bottom. Because some folks try to put all their pattern paper on one card and then it gets a little crazy. But here we go, tone on tone with a busy pattern. Has that as a theme throughout her whole box, it seems. Must be a very natural way for her to pick her pattern papers. Or maybe she's doing one of those things that I always say I'm gonna do. When you have papers that have two sides to them, often one side is a tone on tone that goes with the busy one on the other side. So awesome, awesome box from Joyce. Why don't you leave her a comment in the doobly-doo and tell her what you think your favorite card was. And I know my favorite stamp has got to be this little hippo guy. He is so adorable. Oh my gosh. So leave her a note, let her know what you think of her cards, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye bye.